She's graced the cover of Rolling Stone magazine. She's a New York Times best-selling author. And she created a whirlwind when she appeared on Monday Night Raw back on March 14th. Of course, she's never one to back down from a fight. She will be participating in a six-person mixed tag team match with Tough Enough trainer Trish Stratus and WWE superstar John Morrison when she looks to settle the score against WWE Divas Lay Cool and WWE superstar Dolph Ziggler with Vicky Guerrero, of course, outside the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Nicole Snooki Polizzi.
Thank you for inviting me here today. Hi. So, when I appeared on Raw, I had no idea what I was getting myself into. But it was amazing. And, you know, this nasty broad, Vicky Guerrero, decided to challenge me and bring me to WrestleMania. So, of course, I couldn't back down. I had to say yes. So, me, my girl, Trish Stratus, and my boy, Morrison, the Brunette Mafia, is coming to WrestleMania, and we are not gonna lose. We're winning, and that's all. The Brunette Mafia is coming, so get ready, because I am so ready for WrestleMania.